That's actually a decent water level for rinse, so we should be alright. I'll just check the rinse